I've been having like a perma booger in my right nose.
It's getting warm and it's getting really dry.
It's annoying. It's like just constantly constantly pulling out a little bit of boog. My right side. Not my left side, just the right. Are we live? Let me know.
Yeah, we're going.
Are we live? Let me know. What's up? What's up? What's up? I'm not seeing us on Facebook yet.
I'll check.
Am I on seeing us on Twitch yet?
Actually, let me turn off my
Am I seeing us on Twitch yet? There we are on. No, I see us on YouTube. Eric West, first post. Hello. Iboozy says, "Chew's from Chicago." What's up, Iboozy?
Iboozy.
What's up, Iboozy? And then I see us on Twitch,
you
motherfuckers.
Are live on Facebook.
I do.
You're on Facebook.
I see us on. Are we on Facebook now? Fucking charlatans. Let's see. Are we on Facebook yet? Not yet.
You're on Facebook.
Oh, there we go. Not yet. I'm not seeing this.
I'll show you it.
I believe you. I gotta. This thing needs to like reset like 10 times sometimes before it goes there.
Okay.
Sometimes I gotta just straight close it out, which is what I'm gonna do.
Read that.
11%. We're on Twitch. We're on YouTube.
What's up? What's up? What's up?
We're hanging. Okay, Facebook. Jesus Christ.
All right, you sort that out. I'm going to show them this really super rad beer that I've got. You guys check this shit out. This is fucking super special.
There we are. I
see
this.
Went to Firestone Walker. Tequila Barrel Sunrise. It is tequila barrel aged. Tequila barrel aged ale brewed with orange peel and hibiscus at 11%. It's fucking
dang.
Unbelievable.
11%. Holy moly.
It's unbelievable.
John Mallard says, new tracks rock.
Yeah,
fucking
thank you.
Rock. Rotten's up. What's up? What's happening? What's happening? Let's see what's happening over on Twitch. We got motherfucker Rums Up, Rums Up, Rums Up.
Here you go.
Cheers. And then what's happening on YouTube? How we doing YouTube? How we doing YouTube?
Shaker and everything.
So many people on YouTube. What's up, Morning Beauties? Hola, hola, hola. Can you play I Am Hell? I've been asking for weeks. This is me, Scott Hathaway. Is that you? Hell yeah, I'm here today. What's up, what's up, what's up? What's up, what's up, what's up? First off, right here, we got Joe Houston in the house. Are you making your...
Look at his kid.
Go in front of the camera and show him. Joe Houston is our
special
long-time manager, making his martini go in front of the camera.
Martini kit?
Where's the camera?
Yeah, right there.
That little black box.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
All right.
There you go.
Amazing. I love it.
Having a martini, a vodka martini,
the special jalapeno olive.
Nice. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's so
check
good.
This out. I have got a ginger all in the way gingerbread imperial stout from Lead Dog Brewing. Imperial stout, 10.8%. This motherfucker has got some balls to it. Just put a hair on your chest. Look at that delicious blackness.
That's crazy, dude. It looks like, and it doesn't look super dark.
It's not super dark, right?
Like it's like, it almost looks like a black and tan when you're holding up in front of the light.
This is it. Cheers, motherfuckers. Cheers. You got your drink, Joe?
I got my drink. I'm ready.
Cheers. First off, biggest shout out in the world to the head cases who have gone fucking bananas over the new shit. Just so you know, we are number 86 on the American iTunes pop chart. Become the Firestorm. Brutalest fucking song maybe ever to be in the fucking pop charts. All because of you. Let's keep that shit going up, motherfuckers. Let's keep it going up. Fuck all those pop motherfuckers. Let's pound their fucking faces in with Become the Firestorm. Cheers to you, everybody. Thank you so much. Boom. Cheers, 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 cheers. All right. And shout out to the Subs Club. Subs Club got us some new clam glasses, so we're going to be rocking this shit today. We're going to be rocking this shit today.
That's some for you, too.
I got them.
Oh, he's got them.
I'm ready.
Oh, my God. Zach's got a beer, too.
No, I love your taste.
Okay.
It's fucking great.
Like, it's got, like, some tequila qualities.
No, that's
like,
what I drink. That's the kind
it's
of
like
I like.
Super...
Just taste it.
You sure?
Just taste
it. That's real good. That's how I want beer to taste.
Oh, man.
Like, it has the barrel-aged thing, but it's not like too much.
That's really good.
Like some of the whiskey ones get really strong.
Walk on, walk on, my This is your turn right now, my friends. Circle pit in the living room. Everybody up. Circle pit in the living room right now. Let's go. Just to think to it, choice so true, what's that calling? Just think you want back, what you want, keep on falling. Let go of your sorrows, stop for a check. What's that promise, rise into my world, rise in. Hear me now, want to get back to control. Life and society's all I vow. No one will not be a slave. Rise, troll, challenge. All my spirit you can break.
No fucking way. Believe me, no fucking way.
Divide and exactly why you'll never more understand my ways.
Fear the lands of Bungalow, and the land is new. The only thing to us will for us is real. I found a better way to break the law.
Disaster, you want it, you got it, never hit a spot, and now come and watch me rise. on the fools, I blew more money than the 12. He said, I don't even think I know you sure. You bet, that's simple, not the man to tumble. I guess you forgot about the power he brought. Cause all hell free, the street had better read the root of them on the way. Seven is a thousand, he got you can fuck. Talking to one, I bet I talk your tail. Stay strong for me, can't stop what I'm gonna be. Just watch his identity split. For a reason we charm my fate.
Motherfucker, boom! Desire to Fire made a big comeback into the set lately. That has been nary played in the last 10 years. Maybe six times? Mm-hmm. Maybe seven times? Maybe? We did it at like Hammer, 10-ton Hammersmith Odeon.
Yeah.
Couple other times?
Yeah.
Not very much. We've probably played it more times here at Happy Hour than it's been played in a decade. So cheers, everybody. Beers up, motherfuckers. Beers up, beers up, beers up. Cheers. All right. I tell you what, my Imperial Porter is fucking strong. Holy shit. That's a goddamn strong beer.
Yeah.
Gingerbread Porter.
I will say, for as strong as this is, it is way too tasty.
Miguel Gonzalez says, best way to start the weekend.
There you go.
Joe Parkinson says, Rob's screams sound particularly brutal tonight. Boom. Boom. What's going on? This is on Facebook. I'm on Facebook right now. Somebody just sent... Florian Stuber sent 500 stars. Thank you very much. Thank you. Very much appreciated, all the stars. What's happening on YouTube? Iboozy. What's up, Iboozy? Like a koozie, like a beer koozie. Hi, boozy. We got some other. My hands are empty, says Avery Bickle. What song do you think he wants us to play?
Ghost Will Haunt My Bones.
Yeah.
Ghost Will Haunt My Bones. He totally wants us to play Ghost Will Haunt My Bones. He does. You know who wants us to play Ghost Will Haunt My Bones? That fucker in Belgium. That motherfucker in Belgium.
That fucking nipple licker.
Head. The what?
The nipple licker.
Nipple licker?
Nipple licker.
Is he a nipple licker?
Yeah, I saw it. He posted up something today. I guess him and his friend. Maybe it was a Metallica concert or something. And his friend had his shirt off and he's straight up like, going to town, dude. Going to town.
Papa head.
Papa head.
Papa nipple licker. I can't even say that. Nipple licker. Papa Nipple Licker. I know that's a tongue twister. Papa Nipple Licker. Jesus. Silver, Elegy, Wolves. Dang, look at all these requests on YouTube. How are we doing over on Twitch? What's up, Twitch twats? You know what's annoying about Twitch is like, I don't see the comments just start anew when I get there. So like I just see like one at a time.
Takes a minute for him to look.
What's up, Louis George? Beers up. What's up, Andreas? We're not playing any new songs. No new songs tonight. That's it. Stop asking. That's it. 808's in the house. Are they? Parkway Drive 808 is in the house. All right, homies. We're gonna kick it on Twitch for a minute. Let me get my lyrics up. Because I will definitely forget the lyrics to this.
It's warm in here, and the clam glasses keep slipping off my face. As soon as I move, they're like...
No. Look at this. I got over 80 songs on here, Joe.
Good Lord.
There it is. Boom.
Wow.
Yeah.
This fucker's already almost gone.
We can do a lot.
Clearly.
We can do quite a bit with the lyrics that we got. All right, one more sip of beer. One more time, beers up. We appreciate the stars. We appreciate the subscriptions. We appreciate the tips. Everybody hanging out. Keep it coming, motherfuckers. Keep it coming. All right, we're taking you back. J-Mac's first album. J-Mac's debut album with Machine Head. You actually wrote a little bit of the song.
I did.
You wrote some bits. You wrote some lyrics here and there. Yeah. Did you write lyrics? No, bassline.
Yeah, the bassline. Little bit
of
lyrics.
You did a little bit of lyrics. Sprinkles,
yeah.
Little bit of the lyrics in this song. Yeah, that's right. So we're going to take it out. This is going out. Papa Head's sober tonight. He's doing like a rifle shooting or something tomorrow.
Good for
a rifle
you?
Test or some shit. Nick Nipple Licker is sober.
Sounds fun, bro.
This song is called Ghost Will Haunt My Bones.
Yeah. with. You thought your band is done, they never quit. You filled your thoughts and got my head to see. They had a master plan and no one lay. These ghosts will haunt my bones. They won't leave me alone. Put my head in every meeting in it. I'm no rebellion and I'm no constrict. All my sins are problems I will just hate. These ghosts will haunt my bones. They won't leave me alone. Thunderclaps and thunder is loud. Where my night crashes down. Oh.
Nuts. It's like flat and then it's sharp and then it's flat. It does not change the strings. Went Eddie Van Halen style. Never change the strings, Joe. Never.
Till they break.
Yep. Why would you need to?
Part of the tone.
Slow it down for you motherfuckers. Ooh, you hear that butteriness? Do you hear the butter?
Thank you.
you're good right now. Beers up, motherfuckers. Beers up. Slow it down for the ladies and the dudes. If you like, if dudes like mellow stuff, this one's more for the ladies. There's actually some ladies on Facebook Live, on Twitch, even on YouTube. The ratio, I would say, is actually higher than a Machine Head show for some reason. I don't know why. They're happy to watch us online. They're like, I don't want to go to a Machine Head show.
Because they're safe at home.
I know this. They're totally safe at home. They're like, I'm not going to get groved by some sweaty dude. We love you, ladies. All the lady head cases out there. Do the lady head cases have a name?
I don't know.
I guess lady head cases is good enough.
You guys should tell us, if lady head cases should have a name, what would it be?
It should. It should have a new name. Anyway, if you're hanging out, man, we appreciate it. We do this show for free every Friday. We always appreciate it if you can leave a tip, if you can leave some stars, leave some bits, 500 stars minimum. Don't give us no 50 stars. That's like 50 cents, and Facebook is taking 30% of that shit. 500 stars, motherfucker. That's what you'd spend on a cup of coffee, for God's sakes. We appreciate you being here, though, man. We just need some music. We need some music during this pandemic. I know some shows are coming back, and that's awesome. Certainly in America. But for all the people who've been hanging with us for the last 15 months, 15 months we've been doing this happy hour. We love every one of you motherfuckers tuning in with us. This is a song, maybe one of my favorite songs of all time. Phil Collins of Genesis decided to go solo when he came out with this. I can feel it coming in the air at night, alone. And I've been waiting for this moment for all my life, alone. And I can feel it coming in the air at night, alone, alone. Told me you were drowning, I would not lend a hand. I've seen your face before, my friend, but I don't know if you know who I am. Well, I was there and I saw what you did, saw it with my own two eyes. You can wipe off that grin, I know where you've been. It's all been a pack of lies. And I can feel it coming in the air at night, alone. And I've been waiting for this moment for all my life, alone. I can feel it coming in the air at night, alone. I've been waiting for this moment for all my life, alone, alone. Well, I remember
Well, I remember the worry. How could I ever forget? It's the first time, the last time we ever met. But I know the reason why you keep the silence up. No, you don't fool me. Well, the hurt doesn't show, but the pain's a rose. A stranger to you. You're about to burn my eyes. A song called Nation on Fire. We'll be right back.
What's not for right won't always be. Who'll come my day? Station on fire.
How you doing, Electric Happy Hour?
Watch me burn, the fury is blinding.
Everything is one to the core. Oh, everything is one.
Up to that, motherfuckers. Beers up.
Fuck, I need a refill. That one went fast. Holy shit.
I hear you.
It's hot in here, man.
It's getting hot in here.
It's warm in here. Yeah, it's time. It's time.
What's time for?
It's time.
Are you showing us a nibble?
No, I'm not sure. It's not nibble time. It's refill time.
This time. Refill time.
Are you going with that one? Time?
Yes, please.
I'm gonna drink your beer that you gave me tomorrow.
Okay.
I don't feel I would appreciate it today.
Yeah.
This one had a very flavorful ginger beer.
Yes. Oh no, no, yeah. Enjoy, but enjoy. This is weaker. It's good. Pour it in the glass.
I need something weaker.
Pour it in the glass. Yeah, right. This is a Golden State of Mind unfiltered citrus beer, orange peel, chamomile, and coriander. I'm on an orange thing today, I guess.
You are.
It's
summer.
That.
It's summer.
It's summer.
Yeah,
man. I am drinking a High Water Brewing Campfire Stout, made to taste like a s'more. With ooh, cinnamon, marshmallow, coffee. Look at that blackness. It is so black. Beer's up, motherfucker. Beer's up.
Cheers!
That's good. I needed that. That Imperial was like, at the end of that, I was starting to get that little bit of Imperialness to me.
Yeah, that heavy bitterness.
Yes.
Oh, God, this goes so good. Oh, it's so good.
You like those. You're on that orange kick.
I'm on it.
You're on that orange kick.
Mm-hmm.
How about that, motherfuckers? You got Firestorm and Rotten. Back to back. I gotta say, that was fun.
That was fun. It's good.
Firestorm, I can tell you what, just like now playing it, we're like, even though there's no audience in front of us, it's like there's an audience.
Yeah.
There's people watching.
Yeah, I'm starting to figure out, like, oh, how am I going to rage during this part of the song? How am I going to rage during that part of the
That's
song?
That's like one of the things, like, when you play it in the rehearsal room and you're like, okay, this is cool. And then you play it live and you're like, oh, no, I need to bang here. I need to fucking A here. Yeah. I need to all those little details. Mm-hmm. It was cool. It was cool watching it here, watching your reaction.
They were going by fast. It was like, the comments were flying by.
I liked it. I know. Nice. There was so much fire.
It's the first time we played.
So much fire. That was the debut. The live debut.
Which we've been rehearsing it.
It's a burner.
But we haven't had the drums.
It's a burner. I know. We've been rehearsing it by ourselves. We've probably been playing it faster. Because I was like, oh, this is way easier.
Yeah, right?
I was like, oh my God. Like, oh, I was like, this is so much easier than the way we've been playing it. Fuck.
Because it's over there.
What's up, motherfuckers? What's up? All right. What are we going to do? We should probably do some acoustic stuff now. It's 4 o'clock.
Okay.
5 minutes after 4.
It's about that time.
Yeah, it's about that time. Let's see what Facebook's doing. Where's my live? Oh, that's why I can't see it, because it's a pinned thing. All right, we pinned the thing. We pinned arrows, that's why. Okay. TJ Lausanne says, loving them blast beats. So fucking good. Classic, says Tony Hart. It's a classic.
All right.
It's a straight classic. Philip Boyd says, best Machine Head song since 2011. What song came out in 2011? I'm assuming Locust.
Locust.
Flaming, says Melissa Johnson. Flaming. That's cool. I'll take that. What's up, YouTube? How we doing? Someone spelled it DeVivian. Hey, play DeVivian.
Jesus Christ, why do I
want to hear that song, DeVivian. I love DeVivian. I could imagine, like, I imagine some, like, Eastern European guy who's, like, 400 pounds and eating a giant turkey leg, and he's got fingers the size of baseball mitts, and he's like, I play DeVivian. I like DeVivian.
We just started happy hour super early.
Game Iver. Play Game Iver. I love that saying, Game Iver. Chill with Phil. What's up, Chill with Phil? We might play Game Over. We might play Game Iver. If life is just a game, then Game Iver.
Yeah. Makes sense to me.
All right, let's see. Darth Fool says your new stuff is beyond good. Great form. Right on, Darth Fool.
Nice.
Damn, there's hella motherfuckers on YouTube. 500 people. There's more people on YouTube than there is on fucking Facebook right now.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. For reals. For reals. What do we got on? And then what do we got on Twitch? I can't even see. Ah, fucking, it's so annoying on Twitch. I can't even. It's live, and then it's like zero viewers. And then it takes like 10 minutes to.
Oh, yeah. That's like
I don't even know. I know there's people there. I know there's people. I can see the fucking vibe. Let's hang out on YouTube for a minute. Let's hang out on YouTube. Swap out and get some acoustics. Some acoustics.
That's what I used to call it, Joe. An acoustic. I didn't realize it was acoustic. Yes. Like a pool acoustic. Like if you were playing billiards. I don't need that.
Well, as long as you played it well, that's really all that matters.
Yeah. I guess so.
You can call it whatever you want.
Hey, why did you take your clam glasses off, man?
As long as you suck at it. Everyone else took their clam glasses off.
They're falling off.
I want to be part of the gang. I forgot to wear my special Machine Head shirt, so I'm trying to fit in, bro.
That's right. Jared Nyer. My hands are empty twinsies today because we're rocking the cool new show the shirt.
Yeah, see the shirt.
Check out that shit. Sickest merch out there, motherfuckers.
Uh-huh.
Sickest merch out there.
Yep.
We got an arrows drop coming.
Looking on the sleeve.
We got some new arrows merch happening. We've got we've got a new blackening drop that we just did. All right. What? I know what we're going to do. Are we tuned down? No, we're tuned up.
And you are fully plugged in.
I did remember to plug in. Very rare. Am I all the way in?
All the way.
Is the tip all the way in?
It's Olaf? It's fucking balls deep.
Balls deep. All right. Sometimes I plug in and then it's like just only part of the way in. And I'm like, really? Really? Just let me know.
Play in your guitar.
What are we doing?
Tune to up.
All the times that I felt so insecure.
attention for a bright runaway. It'll be okay. But I'm on the outside looking in. I can see through.
Favorite song. Zach Oren's favorite. Is Zach not in the room? Is in the other room.
This is so weird.
Damn it. He hates the song. So of course, I always dedicate it to him. Zach Oren hates the song.
Zach Oren said he hates Pearl Jam.
He hates Pearl Jam. How you doing, Electric Happy Hour? You feeling good? We're feeling good. We're getting a buzz. We're gonna jam some tunes. Sing along at home if you like this.
Oh.
tattooed everything. Oh, my love gone bad, turned my world to black, tattooed on Hazy. All that I am, all ever be. In somebody else's sky, but why can't it be? Can't it be
up, motherfucker. Beers up. Beers up. Martini's up, Joe. Martini's up. Beers up. Martini's up. Vapes up. Whiskey's up. Water's up. Weed up.
Straws up.
What are you drinking? Soda's up.
Virgin Moscow Mule.
What is it?
Virgin Moscow Mule's
up.
Virgin Moscow Mule.
Virgin Moscow Mule's up.
Okay, then.
We played that for you, Zach. We dedicated that to you. I don't know if you heard.
My favorite song ever, man.
Zach feels way better now.
Tune in. Bring you back to an album called Supercharger. Acoustic version of a song that gets requested a lot. Requested so much. Never play it. We didn't play it. I think we played it on the Supercharger tour. Not one time live since.
I played it.
Zero.
Or worked on it since then.
This is the most we've worked on it. This is it. This is it.
Well, she looked right into my eyes. I said, to try to hide, still in me, you drink a thousand lies, this pain won't let me be.
try to fill the silence up, but now it's back again. Feel the pain in my eyes, see the scars deep inside. My God, I'm down in the hole again. With the laugh that I cry, with the tears that I cry, I keep going down this road called. She says that I'm insecure. I guess she's right. 'Cause just when I think I'm sure, alone at night, the agonies come back. All this pain won't let me be. I try to fill the silence up, but now it's back again. See the pain in my eyes, see the scars deep inside. My God, I'm down in this hole again. With the laughter I cry, with the tears that I cry, I keep going down this road called. I don't need your sympathy, I just want for the silence to stop killing me. It's deafening, it's deafening, the silence inside me. It's deafening, it's deafening, the silence inside me, the silence up, but now it's back again. It's empty like a suicide, this pain inside. I see the pain in my eyes, see the scars deep inside. My God, I'm down in this hole again. With the laughter I cry, with the tears that I cry, deep going down this road called. I don't need your sympathy, I just want for the silence to stop killing me.
How you doing? Oh my God, look at that crazy emoji going on YouTube right now. We got a cartoon happening.
Is that an ad?
I think it's like, that's some motherfucker super happy.
That's a super happy, that's a super extra happy. Oh, he gave money. He gives money.
Oh.
And then he's like.
Oh, thank you.
He gets to get like a fucking crazy cartoon happening. Damn, that was killer.
Who's that?
50 pounds. Holy
Ooh,
shit.
Thank you.
And
who's
he's got like a crazy fucking rocket ride.
Who is that?
Wow, Steven Svanja.
Steven
Fuck
Svanja.
Yeah, you kick ass, Steven Svanja.
Thank you.
Thank
that.
You, thank you, thank you. Keep it coming, friends. Keep it coming. Yeah, you can donate. Very cool. Yeah, did you see that?
Yeah, that's pretty good.
That's pretty rad, right?
Very 50 nice.
Pounds.
That's awesome.
Totally.
Look at that.
Yes, YouTube. YouTube, bringing the heat. YouTube. Ah! Ah!
Catch it.
Oh, my God.
Wait.
There you go. I'm caught.
Yeah, you are caught. Don't move.
I'm caught. My vest is caught. my accoutrements.
Oh, Christ. You tie your vest laces.
That's a Joe Houston word right there. Accoutrements. Accoutrement. All right. Let's see. What do we got? On Facebook, TJ Lazan says, sounds great. Acoustic. Love it. Danny Fullbuster gave like 1,000 hand claps. Acoustic Halo. Hey, we could do it. Gareth Howell says, rotten, says, sounds ace live. We could do acoustic Halo. Hey! I could do a Zach De La Roca rap over that shit. Wait, what am I thinking? What's the song that we used to do?
Oh,
okay, do it. Rage song? Do it. I got it. One, two, one. The microphone explodes. Get on the microphone. Fuck, I can't do it. Wait, hold on. One, two. The microphone explodes, splattering the mode. Feel about this shit, the bailer, blow them, get the fuck off the corona. Now do the halo. Throw a shot, making nobody drop. You said it's a show shot. Power reigns, wrenching, clenching the fists of the power dawn. That five-sided fist are gone. Want the corner to the rubble. There used to be a library. Welcome to the mind cemetery. They don't gotta burn the books, they just remove them. That was all right.
That kind of works.
All right. Big truck acoustic. Big truck? Cold chamber? Dude, I don't even... Big truck.
That's what somebody wants to hear Slim Shady.
That's one of my favorite trucks.
Bum, 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 bum. Bum, bum. Wait. What did we do? I can't remember.
We were fucking with it yesterday. I can't remember now.
Yeah, like you've never seen a white person before. Jaws on the floor. Like Pam and Tommy just walking the door. Okay, no, we're not doing that.
That's one of my favorite jokes. Ask me if I'm a truck.
Are you a truck?
No.
That was the punchline.
Boom!
That was the punchline, motherfuckers.
How do you like that?
That was the punchline, motherfuckers. Beatbox. Motherfucker, you don't want to hear me beatbox. You'll be fucking... That's all you'll want to hear. You'll win a whole happy hour of beatbox after that.
Rob Flynn snare drum.
All right. Let's see. What are we doing here? Somebody wants to hear 10-10 Hammer. Samuel Barber says, play Nickelback. You kid, I know you kid. I don't know no Nickelback. I mean, I know Nickelback, but like, I don't know how to play them. I never learned no Nickelback. Let's tune up. Beer's up, motherfucker, beer's up. I'm nervous to play this next song. Nervous.
Sometimes you write songs that are harder than you can actually play.
Then you're just like, oh my God, this is
like great. Now I gotta learn it.
now I gotta play this fucking song? Jesus Christ. All right, let's get over here. Where are the lyrics? No, not those lyrics. These lyrics. No, not those lyrics either. It's gotta be these lyrics. These lyrics. Shot. What are you doing? What are you playing?
John. Okay, keep going.
He was my song, my joy and sorrow. Cast alone between the furrows of the field, no longer sown by anyone. I heard a Dundee line, that said the time had come. To return when summer put to earth again. Whoa.
Yeah. It's called Curtains from what's that album? Brown something. And like the Dirt Brown Band or something, like the name of the album. The song's called Curtains.
All right, we're going to try this. It's going to be a fabulous disaster. Keep your expectations low. Keep your expectations low. Title track to our new three song.
Our Tringle.
Jose Mangan thinks we should call this an EP. He's like, why don't you just call it an EP? I was like, an EP sounds like shit that shouldn't have made it onto the record because it wasn't good enough. Three-track digital single sounds special.
Somebody
said, he's like, but it's so hard to say.
Well, yeah.
It's EPs. Like four words instead of two, yeah.
Tringle.
It's a tringle.
It's a tringle. Saw that somewhere.
It's not a single, it's a tringle.
I want to give a shout out to whoever said that. I saw it somewhere in our Instagram. Somebody said tringle, and I was like, well, that's actually pretty good.
All right, we're going to give this a shot. Title track to our new jam. Sing along at home if you feel like joining us. Break the silence. Clouds drift in the dawn inside my mind. Is the darkness casting a reflection? Staring at a broken mirror, wanting, can't ever realize you said you believe. But do you know the reason why centuries of pain under a paper storm? Arrows and words from the sky break. Arrows and words from the sky.
Butter, baby. There you go, friends. Beer's up. Now what? Have we done anything off of the blackening?
Nine.
We have not. Have we done anything off of Locust?
Nine.
No. Somebody was asking.
Judgment day, the second coming arrives. before you see the light, you must die.
rising ashes up in my nation. I rolling ashes up in my
I'm spoken. This is the sound of a friendship broken track. And climbing up the wall, I'm the victim of your enemies. And you say that life is just a game, and everyone who plays it just a part of shame. Taking the negativity that they throw, as it does now become the face of the mask, the finger upon a painter to make a cast. Don't find somebody else to blame your problem. Try how to fucking act cause you can't solve the job. You never give a shit, everybody sing. When you say that life is just a game, and everyone who plays it just a fun. Shame on me, it went so long. How could I be so wrong? I forever got colder and blanket dark on the table.
time to headbang like a motherfucker. We got Joe Houston in the house. We're gonna get wild tonight, motherfucker.
I want you alive. Let's go. Let's go. Why am I mad at the man that did for me? 2,000 years is the time that I shall pay. And with the blood and the blood of all this world, the blood is in the world, motherfuckers.
This is his jam.
Fight in the pain that they talk your weakness for. What's the good in my head? I don't know the facts. When they're trying to move on, it's gonna be too bad. Join us, sing the words, or let's just have your hour.
Shots right now.
Your head was my lungs off.
No. We're taking shots right now. But we're not. We're doing beer sips. We're doing pints right now.
Pints.
We're doing emo uppercuts right now. Beer's up. Martini's up. Virgin Moscow Mule's up. Water's up. Vape's up. Wine's up. Whiskey's up. Okay, I gotta change the thing. on Twitch. We got a loop right here. Oh my God, it's the most annoying thing in the world. We've got a loop of you and me looking at each other, and it just keeps looping for some reason. It's the Twitch loop.
Oh.
Frozen.
No, it's because you have the screen and screen. There you go.
The fuck?
Yeah.
Naboom! What's happening? What's happening? TJ Lazown's still hanging. Andre Lemus is still hanging. Josh Smith. Sean DeLow. Boom. All right, where are we going? YouTube. No, I guess Twitch. They went to Twitch.
Big fingers.
Goose Cream's up, says Thorns Flower. Oh shit, Thorns Flower is drinking Goose
Cream. Goose and Cream.
At 5 in the afternoon. I guess it's 5.
Great Goose and Bailey.
I mean, Joe's drinking martinis. Why not?
Yeah.
Why not? Yeah. It's 5. We need to switch. It's switch time. It up. Saki Too Dope. Dwunk Saki wants seasons. He's Dwunk. D-W-U-N-K. Dwunk. Ice Coffee's up, says Chicken Piggins. Okay, that's cool. Whatever you got up. The Amsterdam's drinking them 10%ers, he says. Dang, he started with brown eyes. Now he's on 10%ers. And it's like 2 in the morning over there. Sean Sparkles ain't fucking around. Sparks-a-Lot ain't fucking around.
Liquor before beer, have no fear.
He ain't fucking around.
It's so funny. I'll finish the end of the stream, and then I get like 15 messages from Sean Sparks. Like, I can actually reply to him every minute. Love you, Sparks. But I don't get your messages till after the show. But thank you. I appreciate it.
He's literally fucking WhatsApping me like the entire fucking time.
Yeah, yeah. Look, there's probably one right there.
It's great. I read every once in a while, I'll read one.
Love it, brother. Love it.
And I don't even know if Papa Head made it up. Papa Head might have gone to bed. He was getting ready. All right. Am I plugged in all the way, Olav? Do I have the tip all the way in? Is the tip all the way in?
Looks good from here.
The tip is in. That can be our code word. The tip is in. Fantastically disastrous. There I was, completely wasted, out of work and down. All inside, it's so frustrating. It's a trip from town to town. You don't know what it's like. You don't have a clue. If you think you'd find yourself doing the same thing too. Taking the law, breaking the law. Breaking the law, breaking the law. Breaking the law, breaking the law. Breaking the law, breaking the law.
Hey,
Joe. Sounds good. Ladies and gentlemen, Twitch twats, Facebook cunts,
you boobs,
you noobs. All good things must come to an end, my friends. I am so sorry to say. I am so sorry to say, because we are professionals. We enjoy playing for you. But it's 5 o'clock. We gotta rock.
We gotta get out of here.
We're gonna go home. Maybe have a cocktail or two at home.
Going to Tahoe.
You're going to Tahoe tonight?
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit. Leaving from here?
Mm-hmm.
Oh dang. You're gonna go skiing?
No.
No, just kicking it.
Yeah,
oh yeah, no skiing.
Hiking, hanging out.
There's no snow, yeah. Right on. That'll be fun. That's a little 3-4 hour drive. Did you guys notice that Jared got a haircut? He finally trimmed his hair. He's been complaining for literally the last 3 months. Like, I need to get a haircut. I was like, go get a haircut. Why don't you just go get a haircut?
Hey, it takes a lot of trust.
Suddenly, the person came to his house, and he's like, you can cut hair? Cool.
I've never gotten my hair cut by you, but I will totally get my hair cut.
No, I have. That's what I'm saying. Okay, like, okay. I have like two people that cut my hair, and I just don't see them ever.
The girls are crying right now. They're like,
they're fighting over.
How much did you cut out? Like 6 inches?
I mean, it was like, yeah, it was probably a good 6 inches.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Still not getting caught on your, not getting caught on your guitar, not getting caught on your elbows. For all of you who want to know, he uses Head and Shoulders this week.
This week.
They're always asking, what shampoo, like it's the shampoo that makes your hair say, what shampoo do you use? They always ask, they love Zach's ponytail as well, just so you know, Joe. They always want to see the ponytail.
Zach's
like,
is
where's
nicer than
ponytail?
Zach's is nicer than mine. Zach's is more silky than mine.
It is. It's very smooth.
Yes.
It's very, straight.
Mine's super frizzy. I'm rough on my hair.
Yeah. They always want to see Zach's ponytail as well. Especially Twitch. Facebook don't really care. YouTube don't really care. But Twitch is like, where's the ponytail? And Olav, they love Olav's beard. And his exceptionally large mustache. Mm-hmm. It really is. Like,
I can't even see your lips right now, bro.
It's an amazing mustache.
Like, no lips.
It's literally like a mustache straight into a beard with no lips at all. Yeah. Does Chewbacca have lips?
He does.
Does he?
Yes.
Not quite Chewbacca-like.
Chewbacca has oddly pronounced lips.
He has what?
Oddly pronounced
lips. He did. I know. It's kind of like he brushes it to the side, right?
Yeah, there's a little bit of a mustache, and then there's some...
Oh, okay. He kind of grooms himself. He's got some manscaping going on. I can't even do it. My throat's way too haggard. I've been doing fucking interviews and podcasts and talking too much. Keep your expectations low for this song, all right? 2 hours and 10 minutes into it now, for God's sakes. We gotta do a beer zap. One last beer zap for all the motherfuckers that hung out to the bitter end. We love you, motherfuckers. We love you. You know, Facebook, I tell you what, Twitch, diehards. Motherfuckers, like, it starts out at one number, that number stays. Same with YouTube. Facebook always kind of falls off. It starts off at high, it starts off very high, and then it drops down to, you know, the diehards on Facebook. And it's awesome. We're thankful you're here, ma'am. I tell you what, sometimes you put out music, you never know what you're going to get, right? You never know what the reaction from the audience is going to be. You hope it's good, of course. Every artist that ever releases music is like, I hope everybody loves it. We are included in that pile of artists. And that goes for everybody, from Metallica and U2 all the way down to goddamn Machine Head. Reaction to these new songs has been fucking incredible. Like, kind of mind-boggling, really. Like, just amazing. And we're so grateful. We're so lucky to have a fan base as dedicated as you, as diehard as you, as faithful as you, who want to fight for this band, who want to stand behind this band, believe in this shit. Believe in what we stand for. So, to everybody who's been a part of this, and some of you have been on this journey watching Jared and I do these tracks, Subs Club, kind of watching this whole thing evolve and unfold. Thanks for being a part of this, man. Thanks for hanging out with us every week. My mom's funeral is Wednesday. So I tell you what, when I do things like this, it always cheers me up. And in some ways, the funeral kind of cheered me up too. It was a small memorial, very simple. Wasn't a lot of people there because of COVID and all the craziness. But my cousins were there. And my cousins, kind of like my brothers and sisters.
We had a very dysfunctional Flynn family. Very dysfunctional. And, you know, my cousins would get pawned off on my family for, like, years at a time. Years at a time. So at any time, I could have two, three, one, you know, cousins. And they became, like, my brothers and sisters. We did everything together. So they were all there. And my dad was there. My dad wrote this awesome speech for my mom. Told a bunch of stories about, like, their wedding day and stuff that I'd never heard. And he almost backed out at the last minute. He was just like, I don't know if I can do this. I was like, I don't know if I can do this, Robert. And I was like, you got this. I was like, you got it, dude. I was like, it's going to be fine. And it was awesome. It was great. Like, it was fucking really good. And it was just cool. Even just for me, it was cool hearing, like, all these details about their life that I never knew. I've never heard in my whole life. And I talked about my mom, and I tried to tell some funny stories, you know, deep stories. And then when we were done, we all hung out outside the mausoleum and basically told a bunch of funny stories about my dad. because my dad kept us on the longest of leashes. I mean, almost dangerously long. Somehow we all survived. We all joke about how it made us all stronger. That we can basically survive anything. You know, we didn't have a lot of money. So my dad would take us to stuff that was free. Somewhere in the hills of Oakland, there was a horse ranch or something like that, and they would take out all the manure at certain times and make these giant 20-foot piles of horse manure, these two 20-foot piles. He would take us there every year, and we'd play in the horse manure, climb these giant horse manure piles, throw it at each other. It's steaming and hot and, like, just, like, probably just horribly filled with E. coli and viruses and bacteria. And, oh my God, man, I was laughing so hard. Fuck, I haven't laughed that hard. That was just Wednesday. My cheeks were hurting from laughing so hard. It was awesome. So I tell you what, you know, sometimes death can bring about this connection that you didn't even think that you'd have. You know, take you down memory lane with some family that allows you to reconnect with some part of your life that may be long gone. But that was a beautiful thing. So if you know what I'm talking about, if you're dealing with some loss right now, I want you to sing these words at home as loud as you can, man. Don't give a fuck if anybody's there. Just feel this shit. Ladies and gentlemen, from our album Unto the Locust, this song is called Darkness Within. You're in this darkness that I lay, fresh and heavy in its weight, and how my body aches to leave and sing its final eulogy. For some as I love you evermore, and though the road beckons once more, I see the damage that I've done, I search for redemption, but I'm just a broken man, so cause out to understand how the madness shatters me upon this stage. On bended knee, I scream aloud at skies above. It ends in you, bereft in love. I struggle not to fall from grace. Sing the hymn of my disgrace.
Mysteries, forgotten chords, I struggle in vain to please the Lord, but He has never answered me, and faith has waned eternally. An empty man who passed along, woes of all religions wrong, and now the shadowed veil it falls. Here to clarion call, so I pray to music, build a shrine. Worship in these desperate times, fill your heart with every note, cherish it and cast a flow, cause God is in these cleft and tone. Salvation is found alone, but haunted by its melody. Music, it will set you free. Electric happy hour. We build cathedrals to our pain. Establish monuments to our saint. Freedom from all the scars and the sins. Lest we drown in the darkness within.
Tuning in. You are amazing. We love you. Peace out.